And welcome to my reaction to episode 17 of Fruits Basket, season 2, remake, not 2019. I was going to fuck it up again. Last episode, Toro went to the Soma estate to see Kureno. She did see him. I would say nothing major happened with him. Clearly, it's gonna take a lot to for him to come out of his shell or something. We also had some interesting stuff about Momiji and his little sister and all that. You've seen the episode like me, no need to recap it. So episode 17. Alright, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. That is a pretty cool place. Clearly Kyoto. Reminded me of the Oregairu episode where they go to Kyoto. One day, I'll go to Japan and see this place. It's not gonna do much to tell her anyway. Yeah, right. Okay. I was going to say, where are the triggers? That's always into him. See. I mean, if she's not even telling your name and expecting him to be with her. Just like that. What? Where'd you get that? I'm still waiting here for a ship to form for Anajima. Saki. Of course. I was going to say, clearly a cat girl. They make sure that you can't tell. okay if you don't do anything. That's quite a blush. She doesn't usually have it that much. As I said before, at this point, Kyo seems like the way more likely ship with Toru, obviously. I mean, there's always a good thing to say. Also right, we have the Seto Kayako in demo trip. I mean, obviously Kyoto is a classic, but yeah. Kian too, I think. I mean, so many show have had a Kyoto trip. Yeah. You've seen that gif of the Japanese men bowing to one of them and Anita also boring. Man, stop showing me such awesome place. I just want to go. I was going to say, I don't think you mean it. They had to put a disclaimer for that. He's got a girlfriend. Is she gonna be someone relevant? Fair enough. I actually wouldn't buy that, obviously, because I'm not from Japan and we don't have that kind of leaves. Let's see. They look pretty cute. I guess it's a nice touch that she she herself is making the cat figure. Alright. After so many episodes of pretty heavy stuff, this was a good, like, quiet episode, I guess. You know, nothing too fucked up in this one. Yeah, I mean, it was just good. I don't have much to say. As said before, Kyo and Tolu seems like the way stronger ship right now. That's about it, really. There's not much from this episode to get. I really barely have anything to say about this episode. I'm always feeling bad about how little I have to say about some episode. You know, when I look at some reactor that can talk on for half an hour to an hour about an episode, and I can't even muster up a minute, but I genuinely don't know what else to say. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.